I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Windows tips and pop-ups. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows home screen, and then press both the Windows and I buttons at the same time. Your Windows settings screen opens. Step 2. Click System in the menu on the left side of this screen. Associated options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Click Notifications in this menu. Step 4. Scroll down this menu and then click to expand additional settings. Step 5. Click to remove the check mark from next to all of the options in this section. Going forward, you'll no longer receive Windows tips and pop-ups. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.